What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over the Prison Ranks plugin. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. A ton of Minecraft Paper or Bukkit related servers have a rank system, whether that's LuckPerms or another permission management plugin. However, most rank plugins don't allow for players to rank themselves up by paying for it with in-game money. If that's something that you're interested in, then the PrisonRanksX plugin is the perfect one for you. You can configure everything for it, such as all of the messages, commands, how many ranks, and more. You do need other plugins to get all of the features functional, as well as some optional ones for you to use too. Let's go over this plugin and how to use it to its fullest potential. Head to the PrisonRanksX, EssentialsX, and Vault pages and download all of the files. These are optional, but Placeholder API and EssentialsX chat plugins are also very highly recommended to use with the other ones for better chat formatting. Today, we will be using all of these plugins. Once you download the plugins, head to your Apex server panel and in the top left, click FTP file access. Log in, and on the next page, head to the plugins directory and press upload on the left-hand side of your screen, and then drag and drop the files to start uploading them. When you see that all of the plugins are uploaded, head back to the main panel page to restart the server. The PrisonRanksX plugin is updated to 1.19, but it can also be used for 1.5 versions of Minecraft. That means that this plugin is compatible with almost every online Minecraft server. Using the main Rankup command is what most players will be doing, since that levels up your account to the next group. You can program unique commands to be executed after running the main command. As for adding or removing specific ranks, that's inside of the ranks YML file, which can be found by going to the plugins directory in the FTP, and then to the PrisonRanksX folder. This is an example of how that's going to look and the options that are possible to be changed and configured. Similarly to ranking up, prestiges are reserved ranks for high-tier players on your Minecraft server. The main prestige command is how players will do that, but at the default cost of 5 million, though this can be changed in configurations. You can edit all of this in the prestiges YML file in the plugins folder. This is what the default configurations are going to look like. After prestiging 9 times, you're allowed to rebirth, which is essentially a higher than normal prestige. You'll be able to do this by using the rebirth command. This can be used for the best players on your server, which, by default, will take a lot of money to achieve because of that. Being reborn is another way to rank up just like before, but it's completely configurable if you want to, which you can do in the rebirth's YML file. Here's an example for the first rebirth level. Like stated earlier, PrisonRanksX is completely controlled through its files, which means that there are a ton of options for you to review. Though everything can be if you want it to, not everything needs to be programmed, so we'll only be going through the important ones for you to get started. Using commands for your ranks or prestiges is applicable in the ranks, prestiges, and rebirth YML files. The exact format isn't the standardized command that you'd use in-game, but rather a prefix to show if the console or the player sends the command. Here's an example of both types of commands that can be used for your configuration. Inside the config YML file of PrisonRanksX, you can find a complete list of all of the options to edit. This is the area where you can control how aspects of it act in-game, such as chat formats, toggling rebirths, and a lot more. There are a ton of settings in this file, so if you start to get a bit overwhelmed, here are the important ones to know. If you're wanting to view a detailed overview of the config files, you can head to the PrisonRanksX GitHub page, which we will have linked down below. Instead of using configuration files, you can also create, edit, or delete ranks from command usages. It can also be used to remove ranks from players if needed, among other functions. Not everything can be configured by using admin commands, but here's a list of some of the things that can. The main point for this plugin is to allow your users to rank themselves up, which requires commands and permissions to do. Here is a list of commands for all default players, but if you want a detailed list of all of them, be sure to check out the Prison Ranks command wiki page. Having ranks on your Minecraft server is an amazing tool to manage your players and have them use specific abilities. Giving your player base goals to reach gives them a reason to keep playing, which is why Prison Ranks is a wonderful plugin to give your users that sense of competitiveness. They can rank up, prestige, and be reborn to constantly promote growth in-game. Everything about the file is configurable through files or commands, and that makes it that much easier for admins to use. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.